Shelly was walking along kicking dinosaurs and suddenly, roar! She's like, what? And then the dinosaur is like, roar! You can't kick me, I'm too tall! Shelly was like, oh shit! The dinosaur is right. That dinosaur was just too big to kick. Little did Shelly know, Ganesh was hovering around the area like elephant gods do. And Ganesh was getting harassed by all these annoying dinosaurs. Ganesh saw Shelly kicking those dinosaurs, and Ganesh liked what Shelly was doing. Ganesh pulled his umbrella out, and Ganesh showed Shelly how to handle taller dinosaurs. Ganesh whacked that stupid dinosaur right in the head. Then Ganesh showed Shelly how he could use his headpiece to whack dinosaurs. Shelly then took off his headpiece and whacked that stupid dinosaur. Ganesh had just shown Shelly how to successfully whack dinosaurs, and they were both super happy.